Hello, I am Héctor Barberá, rider of Moto America Superbike. I'm in Laguna, it's a very nice track, and today I finish in sixth position. I'm not very happy because it's possible to make a better result, but tomorrow I have a next race, and with the information we tried today, I think for tomorrow it's possible to make a very nice race. I have a very good feel with my helmet. I think no, it's my better helmet I use in all my career. I have a different make, but that one is amazing. It's the very nice for the sound, and it's very comfortable. And I'm very lucky to use that one because it's the better one around the world. It's not only the better one for it's a comfortable, also it's a very nice for the sound, but I feel is for the rider, especially when we are at 300 kilometers an hour, is the feel is you are very safe. That one is the most important. Never I have that feeling the helmets. When we speak about the 300 kilometers an hour, it's very fast, and it's it's very important the helmet have a good aerodynamic, and the helmet has a fantastic aerodynamic. Every time my bike is the more faster, and also we don't feel nothing movement because it's perfect line. Laguna Seca is this track. When you need go up a little bit, the helmet, some helmet is moved, but that helmet is very safe and very aerodynamic, and you don't feel nothing. It's amazing. Back of the helmet is very nice. I don't use it for the helmet only because when I go to the gym or maybe a short flying, I use the bag for everything. It's very nice. I'm very positive because in every race coming better, I'm more faster, and I think tomorrow is possible to make a very good race in Laguna, but for next tracks, I think it's also we need to go to the podium, no? We are more stronger. I think never in my life I have a similar helmet. I ride in MotoGP, I use many makes, different makes, but every time when I look the helmet, I think it's Dani Pedrosa, some riders, I think I like it, but now I have an opportunity for try the helmet, and when I use the first time, I think, wow, it's very nice.